Welcome back to Let's Play Low Magic Age, and we've got a couple decisions here. We could go straight back in the dungeon, but I think we're gonna dig around on the surface, try and find some. You do have gold to spend, so we could 70%. This is like a surface encounters here. Always worth going for if you see them. Got it, and we got the gold. So, everyone here, stronghold. Oh, what do we got? Okay, I don't know how strong that counter was. We're lucky it's just a couple of rats. Oh, it's one rat. Okay, we got this. And we get basically nothing from that. But it's the thought that counts, right? 25%, so this is almost guaranteed to hit us, but we kind of need the stuff. Okay, Masterwork Scimitar. Which is decent money, couple potions. You wind up with a lot of potions in this game. Head over to town here. Small hamlet. They don't know us. Nothing of value in the Morningstar. City there. Okay, what do we got here? Spike chain. Cured bow is probably going to be interested in. Could grab one of those. Grab the arrows, grab the bolts. So we can sell. Probably gonna hang on to that, the scimitar, just for now. Okay. Bow, the arrows. So, Rogue has the option of going double dagger for the bow. I'll probably do that with the fighters as well. Get them on. Don't have a dedicated archer, but 23 people. There's like nothing. Oh, stronghold there. Go check that out. Check that one out as well. 85% trap. Get the gold. Cobalt skirmishers, and they're saying it's moderate. Looks like six, so it should be a decent. switch to the bow. This. Game, I think here we have a tight situation here. I think we do want a guaranteed heal there. Okay, I'm gonna have Dwarf go after this one dude here. The rest of you can just run back up. That's it. Okay. 100 gold, battle axe, heavy flare. Plus we get the 38 gold from the... We'll have to say that was a decent one. The twin book. Hammer. Grab that short bow. Grab those hammers. Grab the bat. Okay. Also, grab supplies over here. Proficient in bows. Okay, that does not make sense. Well, we can do the hammers for you. Goblins and one rat. We are fully healed. Let's go ahead and do this. Give a short bow. Down, move in. Almost got it. Okay, what do we got here? Two healing potions, light pick, hand crossbow. Probably just sell that. Decent cash though for that. Got a letter, a cloak of resistance, and potion of bull strength. Let's take a look at cloak of resistance. Logically, I should put that on. Go put that on the healer. Head back to Yorkton. I want to buy throwing axes. Three. Oh, okay, he wasn't using. That's a bit of a mistake on my part there. Dagger. Okay. Okay, let's head back to the... Most of the way to level up, so only going to take a couple of fights. About that. That was not a worthwhile heal. Battle cleric, but I can move you over and heal there. Okay. 60 experience, 100 gold. And a little turbo, nothing fancy. But it does make you feel like a bit of a knob for hitting that turbo. Anything in this? Nope, yep, nothing. Nothing. Okay. We have nothing. Okay. Camp. Down we go. So level one. Got it. It's in here. Nothing. Click five enemies. Let them move in. Sure hit here. Back up, heal. Can't get in. lot of trouble here. Not looking good. One down. Yeah, that makes things a lot better there. Healing potion. And we got it. Okay. 300 gold. Potion healing. Hammer. Spike chain. Heavy crossbow and arrows. Camp. We are 20 experience away from level up. But we almost. That was a very much closer battle than you. Almost lost them. Okay. Looks like one rat. Which is a, well, bit of a letdown. Sixteen experience. What does it mean? It means we are 4 experience away from a level up. Five % So we're gonna take a hit no matter what. I think we're just going to go the other way. Great club longbow. It's not worth taking the hit. Come back. Dungeons are 0%, okay. Treasure. What we got here? Hard gold and a warhammer? And nope. So it looks like everything's blocked off by traps. Really want to eat? Go ahead. Let's try the other staircase. Which takes us to the same spot. Oh, or different. I see. I see what it is. Slinger is moderate. Level 1, I don't think so. So checking out. And we need one quest or something. What are you? Just a rat. rat down and level up. And because we're using pre-made archetypes, leveling it up, it's fairly standard. Okay, there is. Sell that. Sell the hand crossbow. Might keep the heavy. Great club we can sell. Heavy mace we can probably sell. Longbow we can probably sell. Pole arm thing we can. We do need better armor though. Supplies. Okay. So we're basically done with that one. We're buff up a little. Let's head here. Oops. But he had a bow still. Really do need to remember to switch weapons between battles. Okay, my rogue is in serious trouble. Crossbow. And it goes. Okay. Plus one physical resist half plate. That is a big, big upgrade. Oh yeah. Masterwork throwing axe, short sword. That was a good haul there. Skill mail. That is a beautiful piece of equipment. Go ahead and swap that out. AC up 3. 2 physical resist. Short sword, switch it out for that. Okay, that was a good fight. I'm gonna probably put one more room. See what we got here. Anything? No. Trap 65% disable. Get it? Traps are generic in this game, but this is early access. And, you know, for $5, I'm having quite a bit of fun right now. Anything? What are you? Okay, fight. It's a rat. It's a rat. Didn't even break us. Didn't even... Stairs down. Good to know. I have no idea how deep the dungeons go in this game. Was it a level 2 party or not gonna find out? Of an axe. It's a rat. There we are. Dead rat. It's a serious enough fight. We're gonna camp first. Let's go. Step up. Get stabby. I'm actually going to use the magic missile here. The guaranteed hit. Miss. We're in a lot of trouble again. Okay, we are in much... That is very bad. Good. We are in serious trouble here. Magic missile for the guaranteed hit. Okay, we are gonna. Okay, one down. So one guy left. People are really hurt. That was a close fight. Decent loot, but I think that's we're gonna end the episode there. So hopefully I'll be back. Might get another episode recorded today. I'm not sure. Well, see you around, people.